Across the Ozarks now, the federal government is trying to intervene in civil suits pertaining to the sinking of the Ride the Ducks boat accident in Branson last month. A motion was filed in court today that would halt the cases until the criminal investigation into Ripley's Entertainment is complete. Now, that company is the owners and operators of Ride the Ducks attractions. Currently, there are four civil cases against Ride the Ducks.